the Germans. Their closest call came against these Germans. A 1-0 win. And Brian, it's fair to say the Germans were in a better fate.
They certainly did. I thought for the Germans, it was their best game of the tournament against Sweden. They really controlled the play. They outshot them 28-6. Controlled the play at times. I mean, a lot of hit posts in this hockey game. Joris Manroth was good, but he also had several breaks with the posts that were hit. So for Germany, they should feel good about the effort that they had against Sweden and hope that in this game here tonight, it'll be a different outcome. The question before these Olympics for the Swedes was, where would the goal scoring come from? Only one Swedish player has more than one goal. That's Anton Lander.
Yeah, when I look at their lineup,